Growing up, most of us have found ourselves being teased, being given names, being bullied, thus creating for us unpleasant memories. As we go about our daily life, have you ever realized that these feelings of hurt resurface? Unless we deal with the hurt, we will never really be free from the pain, the anger, and even the insecurities that stem from these feelings. If you find yourself fighting this same battle, I, Victor from MFC India, am here to give you a few tips to help you in this healing process. Find God in your past. I know that it is difficult to revisit old memories, but until and unless we address them, we can't heal from them. A helpful point of guidance is to invite God into our memories. Through times of prayer, invite the Holy Spirit to reveal to you key moments of these times of struggle. Even though at that time you might have felt abandoned, know that God, who loves you dearly, is always with us through every step of the way, even in those difficult times. If we are able to open up these feelings of hurt to the Lord's healing presence, we have taken a step forward. Talk about your experience with a friend. There is so much of power in sharing your struggle with someone that you trust. It may be a close friend, parent, someone who you feel comfortable with in community. It could also be a spiritual director or a therapist. If bullying is something that you go through today or have gone through in the past, talking about it can offer you healing through words of comfort and reassurance. Often we pretend that certain feelings do not exist because we are afraid of being viewed weak. It is okay to feel. There is nothing wrong in feeling. It's okay to feel sad, angry, dejected. Repressed emotions lead to uncontrollable outbursts. In fact, paying attention to what we feel can give us clues on how to deal with it. It could be in forgiving a friend or even praying for a bully. You will never know until you feel it. So feel. If you are experiencing bullying right now or having suicidal thoughts, know that you don't have to deal with this alone. Talk it out. Speak to some of your close friends or even call this hotline number. You deserve to be treated as the amazing person you are. Your past experiences do not reflect your worth. Your identity goes much deeper than that. So let your healing start today.